can push objects like those minecarts. The explosives in them could come in handy for a little selective destruction, eh? Archers. Find a way up to those archers. Just... Control a larger minion horde, sire. Now don't let the power go to your head.
Yeah. Thank you.
You spoilt my midwinter's eve. Well, we'll see what Empress Alanius has to say about this.
Marion! My brother! Where did you suddenly come from?
Empress Alanius is very concerned, brother, that you allowed Nordberg to be most violently raided by a magical barbarian.
The situation is control, Marius. My men are rooting out the source.
Well, they better had to. You were sent here to prove yourself as a governor and show you've got a backbone beneath that blubber.
He hasn't. It's blubber all the way through.
Down that blustering flutter statue! Show these peasants how an overlord does things!
You think that's imposing?
Oh, yes, I'd say so. Very
imposing. I oppose that.
It's almost time for my lunchtime bath!
Honestly, Boreas, I thought you could handle governorship of one tiny town.
This is my town, and I am not at home to demons.
Zaki!
Run! Run! disaster! Come on!
He's starting trouble! He's starting trouble!
Because you knew Salalia's favorite.
You blubbery fool. No wonder Mama left.
Don't you bring Mama into this. That's it. I'm not speaking to you.
Witch boy? Witch boy, is it really you?
Giddy up.
You came back. Get me out of here before he makes me start scrapping again.
You have insulted the Emperor and my family. This one suck my words.
Considering the Empire condemns magic, that looked awfully magical to me.
Get me out of here, slave! Get me out at once!
Covered in snow. How about you and I get reacquainted? Perfect!
Think we can steal his shoes?
I was once crushed by a big statue, you know, back in the day. Not completely, obviously.
A dark tower truly worthy of that.
So this is your place, huh? Well, it certainly beats Nordberg. It's warm, for a start. I'm not sure about this thing, though. What is it? Some kind of walnut with ears?
Perhaps your new mystery should visit the private quarters.
Great. I'm gonna see where my fur rugs and hunting souvenirs will go. I shall meet you up there, witch boy.
Take my advice on the fairer sex. It's best to keep them happy. I suggest using some of that gold of yours to buy her a few delightful knick-knacks for the private quarters. Ladies like knick-knacks. Besides, sire, no one needs to come home from a hard day smiting things to an angry mistress.
Hello, witch boy. Come and see what I've done with the place. I've put some of your little friends to work. They're strong and seem to be able to think and move at the same time, which puts them well above the average Norbergian. The place is becoming a little more fitting now. People should think dark, evil overlord rather than cave troll. So, I've sketched out a few up to dig into your relax. It's Nordy.
Very discreet.
Go on to find good taste, witch boy. I've got a good spot. You couldn't get one of those in Nordberg.
This is your magic room, sire. Spellstones and you don't have enough catalyst, master. Magic is clean, Carnage, sire. See you soon, master. Shall we check your magic? We serve your first mistress. Mistress Keldet is a wonderful foot.
Begging your pardon, Dark Lord, but I thought you should know something. There are some troublemakers in Nordberg. They're planning to steal the town's food supplies and sail out of Nordhaven in one of our, I mean your, ships. You wouldn't be able to lend me Mistress Kelda, would you? The nights in Nordberg are very cold and lonely, you know. Could I still borrow Mistress Kelda?
Devil! We really should get hold of that ship, Master. Ah, it's so nice to see the minions back in the... There's the ship. It's frozen in the ice. It's him.
Quick, let's get out of here.
Ha ha!